There's the back of the book. Front of the book again. And I got all three of these books from Cool Craft Book. It's an Etsy shop. Cool Craft Book. It's all one word. And then I got a surprise in the mail. My son recently took a trip to Japan and remembered his mom. And he sent me a set of 100 Holbein colored pencils. I put that around there to keep it more secure with the rubber band. And then he said he went to another shop and discovered that they had 150 pencils. So he got those. I will open the big one up here. Comes in a nice clear plastic texture box. It's pretty sturdy plastic too. And I'll take the cover off of them. Comes with some information here on what you can do, what the pencils can do. Unfortunately, I can't read it. Don't know what it is. Some of it is kind of self-explanatory. And then this is all the pencils and the colors in the box. And here's the first layer. Beautiful, beautiful pencils. Oh. I have to touch them and help myself. Yeah, let's see. There's the next layer. All your grays, browns, greens, some metallics, and a last beautiful layer. And these are all pastels, and then here you've got the neons. I mean, wow, what a beautiful array of colors. I just wanted to let you take a peek at my amazing little surprise. I can't wait to start playing with them and see what they do. And thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed my video. And have a colorful day.